It's time to
Okay, class. Is everyone ready to see all of the fascinating creatures inside the aquarium?
Yeah!
Who's excited to see Cindy Starfish?
Me!
How about Stingy the Stingray?
Me!
And Stewart the Sea Snail?
Me!
Snails, blech.
Zoey doesn't like snails.
Yeah, they're slimy and gooey. But the worst thing about them is they're so slow.
I'm so sorry. I'm afraid we'll have to have our visit another time. We have an, issue with one of our animals, and we need to close the aquarium today.
Aww.
I know, it's disappointing, but we'll visit another time. Back to school we go.
So, are you at the aquarium?
Yeah, but our field trip just got canceled and we're going back to school.
Figured as much. It appears one of their star attractions has gone missing.
Please don't let it be the snail. Please don't let it be the snail.
Stewart the sea snail got out of his tank. He's on the loose in Somerset. They need your help to find him and bring him back.
Ugh. Maybe he doesn't want to go back. Maybe he went to live in the sea. Because he's a sea snail.
Zoey, I know snails give you a case of the willies, but the aquarium is the only home Stewart's ever known. He needs your help.
Don't worry, Gramps. I'll get Stewart back to the aquarium, even if he is slow and slimy.
That's the spirit, kiddo.
Fire up your goat sneaks, Henry. We've got a snail to catch.
It's time to shine!
StarBeam, Boost, you're here! Stewart escaped this morning while I was cleaning his tank. Here's a picture of him. He's been with us since he was a baby. Isn't he adorable?
Adorable. Sure he is.
Stewart needs to be in seawater to stay healthy. He can't be away much longer.
Don't worry. Boost and I will find Stewart and bring him back safe and sound.
Oh, thank you, StarBeam!
Ready to super save a snail?
Yup, and I've got just the thing. I've got my mighty Mega Zapper, because you never know when you might need to supersize something. Some cookies, because you never know when you might get hungry. Oh, and check these out. Critter vision. They can focus in on whatever critter you're looking for. Let's set it for snail vision.
You sure do think of everything. Let's see. If I were a snail, where would I be?
Ew!
It's snail slime. This stuff's pretty amazing. It helps snails move along the ground easier.
Come on, Boost! We've got a snail to catch!
Huh?
Ah!
Thank you.
So much for the slime trail leading us to Stewart.
We looked everywhere. Ha! Huh? I can stop a speeding asteroid, battle villains away from Somerset. But what kind of superhero am I if I can't find a snail? There he is! Bubble Bean Blast!
What?
Mission accomplished. Back to the aquarium for you!
Yeah! Oh no! The mighty Mega Zapper!
Well, at least he won't be hard to find now. Uh-oh. Where is he going? Stewart!
If I can just figure out how to reverse the mighty Mega Ray power, I can zap Stewart small again.
Great idea! I'll try and catch him in my bubble beam. Bubble beam splash! Sorry, Kip. Excuse me. Sorry about this. Come on, buddy. We just want to get you back home. I got this.
Hold him right there. I'll streak him. Are you okay?
That was gross. Let's go.
Super suction cups, go!
Close one.
Oh, thanks, StarBeam.
Ha! Stewart, watch out for the building. Careful, Stewart. Are you okay? You have to look where you're going.
I think that's part of the problem, StarBeam. Snails can't see very well.
Aw, poor Stewart. He wasn't running away. He was just lost. But how do we get him back to the aquarium? If I wasn't so scared of snails, I'd carry him. There must be another way. Take a moment, take a breath. Make a plan and try your best. Ugh! Ooh. Kipper, how can you eat at a time like this? Stewart's hungry. Maybe we can lead him back to the aquarium with a treat. I could use a boost. Problem.
Oh, how can I ever thank you, StarBeam?
You're home, safe and sound. Don't wander off again, okay?
I think I got it. Yeah, it worked! Woohoo!
okay? Even though you're a slow and slimy snail, you really grew on me.
It's time to shine.
Thank you.